there's a problem round Adventure Bay. Ryder and his team of pups will come and save the day. Marshall, Rubble, Chase, Rocky, Zuma, Sky, yeah, they're on the way. Paw Patrol, Paw Patrol, whenever you're in trouble. Paw Patrol, Paw Patrol, we'll be there on the double. No job's too big, no pups too small. Paw Patrol, we're on a roll. So here we go, Paw Patrol.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Diego.
And I'm Ben. Today is December 21st and a day four in your schedule. One of the national holidays that fall on today's date is National Humbug Day.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The freshman class is selling candy grams during all lunches starting Wednesday, December 13th. Candy cane candy grams are $2 each, and you can personalize the tag, send them to a friend, a crush, a teacher, or someone who needs a smile. Candy grams will be delivered during Friday, December 22nd, in all morning classes. All proceeds benefit the freshman class.
Congrats to the following members that placed at the regional FBLA competition. 7th place, Introduction to Parliamentary Procedures, Kaylee Buss.
6th place, Business Law, Michael Cooper.
6th place, Insurance and Risk Management, Abigail Harwell.
5th place, Introduction to Business Communication, Landon Miller.
3rd place, Advertising, Gianna Gamboa Vargas. 3rd place, Organizational Leadership, Arohi Kathiro. Excellence performance by the Pberg Future Business Leaders of America.
The fun throughout our building this week continues. Here are the holidays. Here are remaining holidays themes today. Today, Thursday, December 21st, will be Ugly Sweater. And Friday, December 22nd, will be Wear Your Favorite Holiday Shirts.
The 2024 Rotary Youth Exchange with Japan is now open for applicants. This three-week summer exchange program in its 46-year offers students aged 15 to 18 the opportunity to immerse themselves in Japanese culture, interact with local students, and build lifelong friendships. The trip is scheduled to depart on June 27, 2024, and will include visits to major cities in southern Japan. This insider's view of Japan, facilitated by local Japanese hosts, promised an unforgettable, irreplaceable cultural experience. Students should contact guidance if interested.
Now let's hand it over to Makai with the weather.
Good morning. From PHS, I'm Mac 5. Today's weather will be mostly sunny with a high of 44, a low of 27, and let's hand it back to the anchors.
Today we have Manning to share some information about Stateliner sports. Also, make sure you stay tuned to watch a special clip.
This is Manny, reporting sports for today. There'll be a bowling match at 4 with Warren Tech. Then there'll be two varsity basketball matches happening tonight at 7 p.m. A home game for the girls and the boys face off against Warren Hills. We had some amazing wins on two this week. Bowling for boys and girls won against Watson Hills 7-0. Boys basketball also won versus Huntington Central 68 versus 56. Keep up the good work, Stateliners. Now for the special clip.
I'm here with star forward of the Phillipsburg basketball team, Andrew Martin. Please welcome him.
Thank you. Happy to be here.
So, Andrew, last night we had a big win over Hunter and Central. Tell me what your thoughts were throughout the game.
I was happy everybody was out there playing together. I'm happy the student body showed out. Just the way the school brings everybody together is just awesome.
Yeah, definitely. Big crowd there last night. Did that, you think, encourage you guys to play even harder?
Oh, yeah. We definitely fed off that energy, just brought everybody together and really energized us throughout the whole game. You know, that student body doesn't let up at all.
Yeah, awesome. Definitely. So you had two key moments in the game last night. We're going to go to the first moment. Talk me through that fast break dunk you had.
Man, it felt great to finally get my first one down. Great pass, great look from Matthew Skirbo there. Saw me on the opposite court. You got a great seal there. Found me, and it was just up from there.
Thank you. And second key moment, you know, it wasn't a deciding factor in the game because you guys were already up by a lot, but it really just stuck this sword through their throats. Tell me about that block you had on their side of the court with like two minutes or less in the game.
Man, I don't know what that kid was thinking. He was completely lost in the sauce. It's like, how do you not see me coming and still shoot that ball?
That reminded me of like a Zion Williams time.
That's exactly what I was thinking of. That Zion Williams from Duke block, where he came out of nowhere and rose up. That's kind of what I felt like out there.
Is that, do you get that from like your training, all those bunnies? Bunnies you have? You train them?
Yeah, I definitely say I try to work on the bunnies. I wouldn't say I'm close to Zion Williams. He's just a freak of nature.
I mean, you're going to get there someday.
Right? Hope so, yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Appreciate you.
Okay, who am I here with?
Jemiah.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
This Christmas by Chris Brown.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. And this Christmas will
be a very special Christmas. All right, who am I here with?
Here, Ramon.
And what's your favorite Christmas song?
My favorite Christmas song is Jingle Bell Rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring.
What's your favorite Christmas song, Ben?
It's going to be Last Christmas by Wham.
Walk away.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it...
So, Devin, what's your favorite Christmas song?
Last Christmas by Wham.
Okay, thank you.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day...
All right, who am I here with?
Jabril.
And what's your favorite Christmas song?
All I Want for Christmas by Mariah Carey.
I knew you were gonna say that.
That's a really good song.
Thank you.
I don't want a lot for Christmas tree.
That is all we have for you today, P-Bear. Thank you for watching today's Stateliner TV show.
Tomorrow is the last day until break, and it's a half a day tomorrow.